That is a huge wicket.
I always love the PCA Awards, get everyone together that's had a great cricket team year, and it's nice to see everyone here. I think the girls are enjoying the cricket, and yeah, it's been a good year for me, and I'm quite glad I've done well for the team. It's really pleased to be nominated, and I would never thought I'd win it again this year.
The spinner is on fire right now, Sophie Ecclestone.
Yeah, I'm kind of enjoying my cricket. Like, I love the girls around me. Like, we're all best mates on and off the field. And I know Mum and Dad will definitely be proud of me, but I'm really proud of myself. And it's quite nice the girls all voted me for it. Yeah, it's really exciting times before the game, especially for younger girls coming through, seeing what's happening with the women's game now.
Kept her cool, kept her nerve, did Ecclestone.